Do you know what the prison sentence is saying for this kind of activity?
I think max is like 5 years. I've never actually seen anyone get convicted.
Would you say you're not worried?
No, not at all, like, once you start f***ing with, like, the government, or you start f***ing around with big business, that's when you get prosecuted. When you just do the little Robin Hood thing, taking from the rich, giving to the poor, you'll be all right.
If you're young and you've got the master key to every house on the nicest street, it's going to be hard to resist going inside. Same with deetsing. These kids are learning the methods at school and they argue it's victimless. If caught, online fraud can cost you a hefty prison sentence or fine, so think twice before clicking.